Hey guys, quick little comparison. So here's the new headset and here's the old one. So as I said, they've gotten rid of the grey, except for on this adapter where they've got grey there. But yeah, the actual what you would see with the headset, it's just black, unlike the old one where it was white and grey.